Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Headlock. Not looking good, guys. Oh, striking blow.
Axe handle finds its target.
He's got him covered. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Had it scouted.
Just carrying the opposition here.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Sunset bomb.
Wow.
Sharp clothesline hits its mark.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
From John.
What's coming next?
A back suplex. Elbow drop. John Cena with the early cover. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Straight punch. Oh, right to the throat. Scoop slam.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Waistlock, no, no!
Belly to belly! Vicious.
And John Cena with so much pent-up emotion.
Oh my, down with authority.
Gets out of dodge there.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
We often see a performer promise to raise the stature of the United States or Intercontinental Championship when they win one of those titles. But John Cena followed through when he won the U.S. title in 2015.
You ain't kidding, Michael. After conquering Rusev at WrestleMania, John Cena started the U.S. Open Challenge, where any competitor in the locker room could request an impromptu title match every week on Raw.
Man, this place is jumping. Look out here.
Oh, and it's Cena turning the tables. I'm joining the U.S. Open Challenge conversation you guys started earlier. I thought Cena's bravado would lead to a short United States title reign, but to my surprise, Cena regularly defended the championship for months.
Zack Ryder, Cesaro, Kane, Sami Zayn, and so many others took Cena to his limit on a weekly basis, and he beat them all.
It took Seth Rollins and, shockingly, Jon Stewart to finally end Cena's open challenge, at least for a while.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
All the way down!
What should Jon Cena try to do differently at this stage to remain viable?
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Back now inside the ring.
By John Cena.
Too quick to catch him there.
Uh-oh, sunset flip.
But
the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight. Going for the cover. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Too soon.
Here's Cena. Oh, into the canvas for the attitude adjustment.
Two count. He kicked out. Oh, my God, he kicked out. Thought he had it.
You got to be kidding me.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through.
Oh, here it comes.
Shoulders are down. Two.
Well, John Cena has the pride of a champion, and he always finds a way to dig deep.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Tough situation to be in right here.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two. Three.
Here it comes.
Two.
Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Three. Four.
Oh, driver. Spiked him. That'll hinder your modeling career. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Producing a trampling.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Eight. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
What a punch that was.
He has something big planned.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Saw that one coming.
What a counter.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
What a punch!
How impressive was that reversal?
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
And up the turnbuckle goes Cena.
Here we go.
Big height, bigger impact. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes.
Champion.
One, two.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Cena rolls him on his belly.
Leg is trapped. There it is.
STF. The STF locked in. Is he going to make him tap? Submission move for Cena.
It's
Cena cranking back on the hold. Can't see his...
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Break your crown.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
And another reversal.
Going after the upper body.
And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a very long time.
Well, I didn't see it.
Moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Close call.
Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right, but effective.
Wow, what a sequence.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Vicious back suplex.
John Cena is measuring.
Here's Cena.
Oh, right up there.
To the back of the neck.
Oof.
Scoop slam. Looking for the finish.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
He's just dominating at this point.
This could be his moment.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Knife-edge chop. Time to end this.
Once more, setting it up.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two.
Out of the world.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
He wants it one more time. Referee in position. Two.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action. Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Cena lost. Mr. Never Give Up should have quit before the match even started.
Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.